Hello, everyone. My name is Dirtay719, and yes, for the longest time ever, this is going to be my first video in 2020 with my new setup. Now, if you follow my channel for a while, you'll know that all my previous videos were just cheap edits through a PlayStation 4 until I ended up getting my new setup, new computer, got my green screen, and my lights. So now let's see if we can actually deliver here. Today we are actually starting off with Star Wars The Fallen Order. Now I know this game has been out for a while, but again, I have just been focusing on nothing but this, my new setup. So, you know what? Let's see how everything runs. Alright. Let's go Jedi. Yeah, let's go, let's go Jedi Knight. Let us see here. Out there.
Listen, I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Cal will double your pay for this shift.
Why, Cal? What's her score? I couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the ship.
Up here. After you, kid.
Oh, snap.
Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
This is supposed to be like a salvage yard? Seems a lot like a salvage yard. Let's see.
Look out!
Hands up!
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
All right.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sohu. They sack a glorious again.
Let's see.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Chupanito taka credito.
Ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
It's gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Let's see. Ooh. Huh. Made me jump a little bit.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
There we go.
Sounds like scrap rats.
Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
There he is.
I'll meet you at the clams.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
There we go. Uh-oh. All right.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Huh?
Oh. A little too close for comfort. Hmm? What? I held the left trigger. Supposed to go there. Okay. There we go.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Uh-oh. So ain't just cut and scrap Imperial ships just because? Oh my god, what is that? Is that a freaking Sarlacc?
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
There we go. Very
spry. Look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! The real scrapper's payday.
Yeah.
I mean, this he's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Never flew this, but down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
Guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it.
What it?
Here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones.
for a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, maybe you take it off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What is that?
Was already aware that he was able to use the force?
Watch out, Cal!
Whoa.
This thing is barely flying. Hold on!
Oh my.
Prof, you alright?
Okay,
we gotta move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. So he already knew that he was able to use the force.
You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Cal, I've been working with you some time now. Never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe.
I don't know. You're literally like right under the Republic's noses.
You know, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Mel Shadoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Cal.
Prof?
Where are you going?
You're not just like run after him or something? A weird dream.
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready.
Uh-oh.
Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
They caught on.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
All right.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy.
Uh-oh.
Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it.
Uh-oh.
To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you all.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
How can they not see him?
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Time to fight!
All right.
Hear that over the comm? The Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. The traitor, blast them! Someone else get in here. Contact
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Cool.
Come on. Anyone? Help.
All right.
I've sealed the cargo door.
Cool.
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare. That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Eyes up! Try dodging that. I'll break your guard.
Nice. Nice. Aha. All right. Best Jedi ever. Yeah. Screw you. All right.
Get to the front. Stop the train.
Cool.
Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
There we go.
He's here. I'm ready for your trigger.
Ha! I guess friendly fire was in fact turned on. Oh, oh, alright. Oh.
He shot the coupling out.
Anxiety level 1000 up over here. Oh. Alright.
Who are you?
No time! Keep moving! We'll pick you up when we can!
Whoa. All right. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. I'm almost on the way to death.
Now. Train stopped?
At least the doors work. Ooh. That'd have been instant death.
I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? My speed. That strike will be your last.
Holy crap, this girl's strong. There we go. I was wondering when you were going to go light speed.
Oh, Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seed.
Definitely be the right thing to do.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Rhys Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
Yeah, how long that would take.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Vagano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep. What a weirdo.
Well, I think this is actually be a good spot to leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see what goes on right after this. So far, all I know is that Prof is dead. Cal apparently already knew that he was a Jedi. Decided to run off, disappear right after the fall of the Jedi Order. So, we'll see what happens after this. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, give it a like. And if you actually want to see more videos like this, be sure to hit that subscribe button and post notifications. I'm DRT719, and I hope you all have a fantastic day. Thank you so much for watching.